The meeting of Bharatiya Janata Party BJP MLAs in Rajasthan is scheduled to take place on Thursday at 11 a.m. at the BJP office in Jaipur. Senior BJP leader and leader of opposition in the state assembly, Gulab Chand Kataria, has written to all the party MLAs asking them to be present at the party office for the meet. The party MLAs are likely to strategize about the upcoming assembly session and discuss the political developments in the state over the last few weeks. Several senior leaders of the BJP will be present during the MLAs meet. Those likely to be present include Muralidhar Rao, Narendra Singh Tomar, party's Rajasthan in charge Avinash Rai Khanna among others. Vasundhara Raje, the former chief minister of Rajasthan, arrived in Jaipur and will also be attending the meet. Raje had stayed away from earlier deliberations that were held by the party leaders in Jaipur while the internal rumblings within the Congress involving the Ashok Gehlot camp and the Sachin Pilot faction had continued for almost a month. Earlier, the BJP cancelled its plans to keep its MLAs at a hotel in Jaipur from August 11 till August 13 after a truce was reached within Congress ranks. BJP State President Dr. Satish Punia said, after the sequence of events within the Congress, our money to be spent on Crown Plaza Hotel has been saved. A truce was reached between rebel MLAs from the Sachin Pilot camp and Ashok Gehlot faction after intervention from the Gandhi family, including Rahul and Priyanka Gandhi. Apart from MLAs of the BJP, Hanuman Beniwal and MLAs of the RLP were also supposed to take part in the earlier planned meeting which was scheduled to discuss the political situation in Rajasthan in the run-up to the assembly session. However, after the truce within the Congress, that meeting was called off. The crisis precipitated by Gehlot pilot tussle had resulted in hectic activity within the BJP camp as well. The Governor, Kalraj Mishra, had agreed to the convening of the assembly session in the state from August 14.